A rocket attack on US-led forces in northern Iraq killed a civilian contractor on Monday and injured a US service member, the US coalition in Iraq said, in the deadliest such attack in almost a year. The rockets landed in and around a military air base operated by the coalition at Erbil International Airport. The coalition spokesman tweeted on Tuesday that the dead contractor was not American, but did not elaborate. He said three 107mm rockets had landed inside the base. Of the nine other people hurt, eight were civilian contractors and one a U.S. service member, a coalition spokesman said. A U.S. official who declined to be named said the U.S. serviceman had concussion. The attack, claimed by a little-known group that some Iraqi officials say has links with Iran, raises tensions as Washington explores some degree of détente with Iran,